Hello, I'm Josh. Are you okay, or are you just upset? Well, listen to today's music thing. Today's music come from a top 10 summer artist. Here are the top 10. Number 10, I Give You 22 by Taylor Swift. Please excuse all the interruptions, I mean like the commercial, that's not part of it.
I love you. I'll be the same. Everything will.
Okay, this is an advertisement for join a Boy Scout troop of 117, West Hampton, New Jersey. Ages go from 9 to 18, even though when you're 18, that's your last day of Boy Scouts. So you have to be younger than 18. And if you join, just say you're a company of Josh. No, I'm joking. Just say that Josh Hecker advertised and got people to come in. So join today, people, if you like Boy Scouts and you like it. Sorry. Join Boy Scouts today if you want to be in an activity. Okay, that was 22 by Taylor Swift. And now song 2. Song 2 of 10 goes out to Heart Attack by Demi Lovato. Sorry, but that's not in my final 10. Not even in my final 5. That's 1. Number 9, Heart Attack by Demi Lovato. Number 8. Feel This Moment. That was number 8 with Feel This Moment. Number 7. Here is number 7 with the song that is number 7 is Becky G from the Block. Sorry about the commercials again.
Thank you.
number 7, Becky G from the Rock. Thank you, picth. That was number 6 to number 10. These are the final 5 of the day that I love. Tell me if you love this song too. I'll rate the list of the songs on the thing. Please stay tuned for the next commercial, 20 more seconds long. Nice. 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There you go, number 4. Sweeney Gomez, come and get it. I'm gonna have to skip through some of it. It's love. With song number 14 of Gomez, come and get it. Here's song number 3. Fall Out Boy. What? Okay. 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 That's song number 3. Fall Out Boy. My song. Sorry about that, people, for the delay. I'm bringing song number 2. Song number 2 is The Way by Ariana Grande. Hope you like.
Thank you.
Oh, the sad thing is, we have to finish the show. So here to finish the show is Avril. Hope you like the music for top 10 music of today. The next time I will be doing that, the next time I make a video on this topic is during the summer. So please stay tuned. Number one, Avril asking, here's never going up. Thank you for watching my music show, Top 10 Songs of Today. And the top 10 songs to replay them for you are... Number 10, Taylor Swift, 22. Number 9, Heart Attack by Demi Lovato. Number 8, Feel This Moment by Christina Aguilera and Pitbull. Number 7, Becky G from the Block, Becky G. Number 6, Cup, When I'm Gone by Pitch Perfect. Number 5, Sigh by Gentleman. He already has over 410 million views. So please get that to 1 billion views. The person who gets it to 1 billion views and watches this video will win something, maybe. Will win a prize. So continue to watch his video, Gentlemen. Okay, number 4 is Selena Gomez, Come and Get It. Number 3, Fall Out Boys, My Song to Know What You Did in the Dark. Number 2. This was a tricky one, but I actually loved song number 1 a lot. And I actually had 3 songs picked for number 2, then I had to pick 1. And that was The Way by Ariana Grande. And number 1, wow, she sings good. Avril Lavigne, Here to Never Growing Up. And those are my favorite 10 songs of today, and also my first show of top 10 summer songs of today. I will bring to you a top 20 song in July or June. If I bring it to you in June, I'm bringing it to you on like the 24th or so. So please stay tuned and watch. And here is a video that you should look up if you're a Selena Gomez fan. Selena Gomez and Jaden Spotted. Are they dating? Who knows? They were standing next to each other, so please watch that. Okay, people. And, here are 3 different Spotlight songs that were not featured because I forgot them. I Love It by Icona Pop. Bad Romance by Lady Gaga. And Loud by R5. Those are the 3 Spotlight songs of this video countdown. So please watch this video and tell me who you want, and tell me like 10 of your favorite songs, and I check all the songs in my comments, so write everything in my comments for your favorite 10 songs, and I would say this song was recommended to you. Number 10 was recommended to you by, like, Edgar Josh. Or number 9 was recommended to you by Spokes 2009. So please tell me your favorite songs. Thank you. Peace and out. This is Josh.